With our martial arts secrets, here's another one of my secrets. Now I'm doing a wide grip. See, before my hands were so close, so let me go back up here so I can show you. On that modified grip, look at my hands were all the way where they were, only maybe 3 or 4 inches away from the sides of my chest. Now I'm doing a modified one, and now they're a good 12 inches outside of my chest. Okay, and I'm going to put this weight at about, you know, what I can do comfortably, and I usually put two big plates on there, so that's about 145 pounds. I'm going to drop it down to my chest up higher. Drop it down to my chest a little bit higher, and I'm only going to go up 6 to 12 inches again. Generally about 12 inches, and I'm going to do a pump. In the martial arts, we're doing this. Remember, my secrets of martial arts. You want to look like me at 62, this is what I do. This is one of my main exercises, the super chest pump. So I'm going to drop that down, and I'm going to pick it up, and I'm going to pump it. And I'm going to do it 20 times, 30 times, 40 times, 50 times. I've actually done it 150. But you want to be able to build yourself up to, you can do at least 30, 40, or 50 pumps. 30 or 40, 50 pumps. Then you're going to, generally, because you're going to be totally exhausted after you do this pump, folks, someone's going to have to take the bar off of you. You're not going to be able to just push it up because you've done so many pumps. So this is not an exercise you should do if you do not have a partner training with you. After I've done that, I'm going to stop. I'm going to rest at least a minute, 2 minutes. Sometimes I rest a lot less. I want you to rest 2 or 3 minutes. Then I'm going to do another set. So I'm going to try and do 2 to 3 to 5 sets of 50 to 100 pumps. Boy, you're going to feel this. Now we're going to do a reverse hand push sit-up. Bench press. Now my hands are in narrow again. I'm dropping it right to my chest, right on my boob line, and my hands are backwards. My hands are backwards, and you can't.